Police are releasing a new photo of the people they think vandalized a memorial dedicated to a fallen officer. Take a good look. Plymouth Township Police are looking for these two women. Police say that one woman was a lookout while the other removed a flag at the memorial. The memorial site on the Schuylkill Trail is the exact place where Officer Brad Fox was shot and killed back in 2012.